This new video appears to show the drone that exploded near Venezuelan President Nicolas Maduro in what he calls an assassination attempt. CNN has not been able to verify the authenticity of this video. Meanwhile, activists fear President Maduro could now launch an even harsher crackdown on his critics. Six people in Venezuela have been arrested. The US and Colombia deny any involvement in the alleged attack. Some analysts say the Venezuelan government could have made up the incident. But real or not, President Maduro will probably use it to drum up support.